Hello guys! Welcome to our channel!
I'm Ethan.
I'm Lizelle.
And I'm Raymond.
Please subscribe,
like,
share,
and hit the notification bell.
Enjoy watching!
For stuffed bell pepper, we need minced beef, cheese, marinara sauce, you can use a tomato sauce, garlic, onion, and of course, our bell pepper. Let's start with our garlic. Simple lang ang ating recipe for today. This is called stuffed bell peppers. Set this aside. Next, our onion. Half of onion lang. Gamitin natin. Cut into small pieces or small cubes. Cut lang natin. Pag-anap lang natin. Cut in the middle. Okay, let's proceed to our steps. Turn the heat on, medium heat, some olive oil, just 2 tablespoons.
Let's put in our minced beef. Minced beef or ground beef. When it is turning brown, we're going to put in our garlic. Thank you. butter from salt, pinch of salt, little bit of pepper, you can put some herbs on in this, whatever herbs that you like, just feel free to add, just to add taste, but for me I would just only use salt and pepper, simple and easy. Simmer for just half a minute. Half minute passed. Give it a stir. Let's put some of cheeses. Just a little bit of cheese. Because the rest we're going to put on top of our bell pepper. So we put this in the oven. And don't forget to taste this.
All good already. I will just add a little bit of. I just add more of salt. And it will be done. So it's done. Turn off the heat. And close it. 20 minutes before lunch, I'm going to transfer some of this in our bell peppers. Wait, need to get the pan. Okay, 20 minutes before the lunch, I'm going to prepare the bell peppers. So some of this minced leaf, I'm going to transfer in here, like this. Transfer it generously. Line this up. This is good for the people who are on diet, but I'm sorry, I'm not on diet. This is just what my plan to cook today. That's why I'm making it today. Right, then here. This is what it looks like. I'm going to put this in the oven first for just about 5 minutes. bake for 180 degrees for 5 minutes. Let's wait. After 5 minutes, let's take out from the oven and check. Okay. So this is what kinda looks like. So this is what it looks like after the oven. Then now it's time to put the cheese on top of it. You can put cheeses on top of this as much as you want. Cheesy! But for me, since I love the cheese, we love cheese. As you notice, most of my cookings, most of my menu have cheeses. So, okay, let's put this back in our oven. And cook for another 5 minutes. After 5 minutes, look at that. Look at that, cheesy.
Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share.